You're watching WENY News at 11. We'll be right back after the break with some news about stamps.